Hello and welcome. This is Coolidge. I'm going to try to continue this Ojibwe playthrough. As you can see, we're westernized. So bad things have happened. But I think I have a truce. No, no truce right now. I need to get some Western friends. And the reason for this is if we look at the tech, I'm still way behind. I'm at 14 military. Well, actually, they're only at 15. It's actually not too bad. Spain's kind of far behind. I want to be friends I want to be friends with some relations. I'm recruiting a lot of regiments right now, apparently. I'm building one thing. I've got that. Okay. I don't know how to convert. I want to convert. Can I convert to Christianity? Norway is apparently rivaling me. Sorry, Pequot. Seriously, Norway? Fine. So, I guess these guys westernized. I think they might be. Yeah, they did. No, they're not westernized. They just did the, yeah, they just. I used to have a thing though that would show me who was westernizing. So, obviously, I need to save up for tech. Why am I not? The fuck? Always do spy offense. guess that'll improve my prestige. There's my cogs. I'm way behind on Navy, etc. Bunch of cores. So I really need like French allies. Build some temples, I guess. Let's see this trade situation. So right now, Spain has most of it down here. Up here. I need to start getting some ships and stuff. Let's see what my 33. Let that grow some more. I think I need to get rid of Florida. Unfortunately, they're like, you know, allied with their... Just be that one, yeah. So I found out I really didn't really need to get this because as soon as you become westernized, do you learn everything about the Western world? So it's stupid. So that's good to know. Then again, I'm still colonizing, but I would have went with expansion instead. Yeah, I just want your money. Come on. Distance between borders. Come on. Somebody from overseas. I'm pretty sure I have like no diplomatic relations. Oh, no. Let's see. I like to make sure I have at least enough for bump up one stability. And I do. Where's my air? 463. Excellent. All right, I need to stop their expansion here, so gonna do that. Actually, no. There. So I don't think I said it in this playthrough, but I found out that apparently you gain tax base if you just let the natives stay. That'll stop their expansion inside there, and I'll be able to expand that way. Fabricate a claim on you. Not really doing ideas right now. I'm just trying to get if this would me. Come on. Well, it's exciting. So I need to get better ideas for everything, because I need to get better ships for diplomacy. I need better military, obviously, to deal with all the Castilians. So I'd like to throw the Europeans out of North America. Oh no. Yeah? It work? Good. Nice. See, this one's huge. It's the plus morale. This is why Spain beat me so terribly before. Oh well. I'm just gonna take money from him this time anyway. He's falling ill again. 125. Oh. And the 5's okay, but that one was a lot better. He was like 5, 3, 6 or something. So I need to take a break, and I'll be right back.